Yeah. All right. So what do you do, rank? Yeah. All right, jerseys available for pre-order. Towels available to order now. Let's see. Hats available for pre-order now. Let's get some shit sold. If you're not here to support me, I don't give a fuck about you. It's just that simple. I really don't. You niggas serve no purpose here. You're just a body sitting here on your ass in a seat watching a fucking movie you didn't pay for. Oh, that nigga quit? You can quit after one game in a rank? I didn't know you could do that. Oh, if you lose, you can quit? Oh, that's cool. This nigga has somewhat. Okay, I like it when I see niggas actually with some swag. Okay. Every Kano that has meter, they want to play like that. This nigga got meter like 5 times in the game. Okay. Oh, you seeing somebody with my old ass Dare GTV logo? I gotta bring back my my Teespring shit too. Still about to lose. It's a way and a place that I gotta develop for us, and I haven't been able to do it yet. I don't spend enough time with the game. Predictable. I knew this nigga was gonna wake up and do something. Too predictable. Yeah, Rhonda's voice for Sonya did not match at all. It was garbage. It didn't match with the character at all. Nah, I don't remember nothing like that. Shouts out to my mods, though. Shouts out to Lazarus. Let me see if I could just pull it off, though. How do you even wake up with shit in this game? Wake up with a fucking cannonball. Shouts out to Laz, thank you for being green and modded. I like to call you guys my elites. My elites, they're modded and green. Thank you. Yeah, I don't know how to do any of that shit right now. I'm just playing bare bones at the moment. Yeah, this nigga spits on you and shit. What the fuck? Just about not knowing when to let, not knowing the strings, that's all. These niggas are trash. You can tell they play more than me.
Finish him.